the first thalam in the suda sorry in the suladi sapta thala is the dhruva thalam. So the dhruva thalam can be of five types, namely the tishra jati dhruva thalam, chaturashra jati dhruva thalam, khanda jati dhruva thalam, mishra jati dhruva thalam and sankirna jati dhruva thalam. So the basic structure of the dhruva thalam is it has three lagus and one dhritam. So depending on the count of the lagu, there can be five subtypes. So the tishra jati dhruva thalam goes like this: 1 2 3, 1 2, 1 2 3, 1 2 3. The next type is the chaturashra jati dhruva thalam. It goes like 1 2 3 4, 1 2, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. The next type is the khanda jati dhruva thalam. That goes like 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2, 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2 3 4 5. The next type is the mishra jati dhruva thalam, and that goes like 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So the last type or the last jati in the dhruva thalam is the sankirna jati dhruva thalam, and that goes like 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, 1 2 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and 9. So this is the dhruva thalam and its five types.